is the moment you've waited for.
Well, good morning, everybody. Day 3, Las Vegas, winter 2019 with PJ Slash Entertainment, but you already know that. Today's going to be a fun day indeed. Elvis Corvettes is in town. I'm getting ready to head over there to see him. We're going to have a little breakfast, and then we're going to do some gambling. And then, that's right, today we'll be riding that mechanical bull. So you want to make sure you see that, or you have seen that, or you did watch that, because actually this is a post video you're watching. The bull ride has already happened. So hopefully I am alive to tell you about it. And if you're watching this video, that means, yes, I did survive, because somebody had to edit this. Alrighty, so I'm going to be wearing my Washington Capitals jersey or hoodie to stay warm. It is a bit cold here in Las Vegas, but hey, the show must go on. So without any further ado, I am going to hit the road. Elvis is waiting. He got in last night, and he's still on East Coast time. That's exactly what I was the other day. Got up at like 6 o'clock in the morning. So today I got to sleep in a little bit. Anyhow, let's go get some breakfast. We'll be right back. All righty. Good morning, Las Vegas. And they're fine to start you out on the bikes. Morning.
Morning.
We are heading over to Excalibur to hook up with, that's right, the one, the only, Elvis Corvettes. Hook up with Elvis Corvettes, gonna have a little breakfast, do a bunch of gambling, and then slowly make our way to Planet Hollywood and the PBR bar for the mechanical bull ride. Woo, baby. It is brisk. I've got on my Las Vegas hoodie. My Las Vegas hoodie. I mean, my Washington Capitals hoodie. Oh, shit. Yeah, this will not be the only thing. I might have to buy a t-shirt. I should have thrown one on underneath. All right, we'll be back. We're heading to New York, New York, in the next Excalibur. Those are some old Jenga logs. You think they can afford to get some new ones? Those look like crap. Look like crap. Spend some money. Heck, I've spent enough already to buy a whole bunch of new sets. All right, New York, New York, here we go. Thank you, doors are open. Come on in. I know, no Starbucks running. The line is just always a mile long in the park. They need two of them in there. I guess the other side of that too is there's hundreds of thousands of people here, and 1,000 of them are going to Starbucks. See, if I was Starbucks, I would put a Keurig coffee maker in every room and put the Starbucks coffee in there. But that's just me. That is just me. Should have the playoff odds up for the sports book. New York, New York. Uh-oh. The line's not out the door. Nope, not too bad. Line's kind of short. Another Fortune Deluxe. Quick shout out to Charlotte Lori. I played it yesterday. I will probably play it again today. Good chance that I will do the Fortune Cup Deluxe. 9 fine Irishmen
They hook up outside on the Brooklyn Bridge for the New Year's Eve party. It was pretty good last year. I'm sure it'll be just as good this year. All right, so we're walking through New York, New York. I know, I'm not stopping to gamble. Sorry, I can't use that four-letter word that starts with S on my GoPro because it will discontinue filming. So that's how it goes. Good morning. Good morning.
Morning, sir. How are you?
We're doing well. So I was saying, one of the best views in all the casinos going up this escalator in New York, New York. World famous chocolate bar. We might catch a chocolate martini before this is over. We'll see. We'll see. If not, I'll definitely be back in April to do one with my friends. Nothing's quite open yet. Well, let's, they're blocking it off. All right, we'll just head over to Excalibur. See, here's another Starbucks up here. There's a short line. But I got a date with Elvis, so. Good morning, good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Hope you all do good today. Woo! Oh, I went the wrong way. Damn it, I need directional arrows. We want to go this way. You guys probably knew that when you saw me take the left turn instead of the right-hand turn. Anna, no naked men today. At least not right now. I'm sure they'll be out later. We don't have a mechanical bull here or we would go for a ride. Coyote ugly. At least I don't think they have a mechanical bull. All right, let's try this again. Frozen? No. They must be replaced. Huh. I don't know what they're doing. Oh, you can see, maybe. Mountains got a little bit of snow on them. Not much, but they got a little bit. Look out both sides. Wonderful Excalibur. See if we can. I need to walk with a lighter foot. I'm just probably a tad shaky. The GoPro 7 does have a built-in stabilizer, so believe it or not, the picture's actually better than it seems. Thank you. Used to be a good show coming out of there. Hey, I'm just walking in right now. Main entrance from the New York. Oh, okay, is that where you're at? Hotel lobby? Well, where are you at? Ooh, that sounds good. Are you ordering? Or did you already order? Hello? Yeah, I'll come to this. Okay, yeah, I'll be right there. All right, bye. All right, that was Elvis. We are going to hook up there shortly. Going to go to the buffet. We both have a ton of M-Life food comps, so we got to use them up. Here we are at Excalibur. Deal or no deal, that game has been very good to me. But the one I'm looking for, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. I dream of Genie. And I still see the same bank of machines, so it should be right here. And it is. There she is. Oh, my favorite. My favorite. Definitely one of my top favorites. Without the ashtray. Hello, master. I will be back. I will be back. He said he was at the Starbucks. I love it. These fortune cups are everywhere. And they're off. He wasn't able to get a bet in this time, but we shall. Somebody must have won big on the free bet blackjack. Oops, excuse me. So here we are at Excalibur. You can also, they have the screen on both sides. So if for whatever reason you don't want to play the game, you could bet with your friends. All right, we're going to keep this going until we could find till Elvis. Rick is his real name. We got to bet every horse for number one. Let's see how it is. The only horse I didn't bet. Is he here yet? There he is. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Perfect timing. The one, the only, There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Dressed in redskin gear. Right, we got our washing going.
We lost bad.
Huh?
We lost bad.
Oh, it was ugly. It was ugly. All right, we are going to go to breakfast. So I will check back in. Say hello to everybody, Elvis.
Hey, bud. How you doing? How's everybody doing out there?
This is bad. All right, we'll be back. Well, hello, everybody. Welcome to PJ Slots. That's right. I'm back. Jeannie, we are here at Excalibur. Just had a little breakfast with Elvis Corvettes. He wouldn't have to grab a jacket. But I'm here to play some Jeannie. Here we go. $100 in. Max bet's only $1.80. There we go. We are looking for three magic lanterns anywhere on the screen, which is nice. Oh, I take it back. They have to be in consecutive columns. The downside of this machine is you can't speed pay. You gotta let it count out. And it's painful when it's a big hit. But I love the game. Yes, I am. Thank you, Jeannie. I told you how sexy your eyes are. Just like on the rum chata bottle.
I am happy here with you.
All right, I'm happy too. I don't see your buddy Kenny Rogers anywhere. He used to be right behind me. I like that game too.
Yeah.
Oh, that would have been nice to have one in the middle. So, the attraction of this game for me is the pick 'em bottle bonus.
Oh, Master, you're a winner. Yes.
Also, make a wish. You get three of those in a row, you get a bonus. Bonus pick. If you get four, you get two. If you get five, you get three.
I thought you'd be clean.
A little bit of glare on this one, but she's just not paying me. The love is gone. Yeah, there's just no way to speed it up. Besides the wilds, the eyes are the best, I believe are the best ones. It's got to be on a pay line.
Yes.
It's a nine-line game.
Yes.
She's kicking my ass right now. There's an $8 win. Oh, sorry for sniffling, man. I just realized I was doing that. There went security, but they didn't say anything. So hopefully they won't.
Yes.
This is my first game of the day. Not a good start.
Yes.
that's a good hit. There's 30 bucks. I got my money back. Thank you. Now we gotta wait. Sit back and wait. But good hit. Thank you, Genie. I take that back. First game of the day, and we're up. I should cash out. Yes, I am. Thank you, Genie. That was very kind of you. Let's see if we can do two in a row. No. Oh, wait, there it is, five of a kind. There's another 20 bucks. Oh, the Genie's coming through. Now, if this is the 20 line game, I would have gotten paid there too.
Your wish is my command.
I really want to show you guys the bonus. Come on, Genie. If your wish is my command, I want the bonus. My friends want to see the bonus. Another chunk of change, $8. Pretty good music here at the Excalibur. Probably gonna get copyrighted. The only way I could get anything is all my live streams. So, it's all good. Ooh, what could have been? Said I got a diamond. Spaceship, eyes, Genie, anything would have been good.
Your wish is my command.
No, I'm good. Thank you very much.
Yes,
I turned down a drink. Still feeling the effects from the Hard Rock on Saturday night, believe it or not. We had a bunch of drinks yesterday, which probably didn't help take any of that away, but yeah. But no weed this time, at least not yet.
Is it not fun?
Come on, Genie.
Yes.
Ah, damn it. Here we are at Italy. How we make our fresh mozzarella. And here's our mozzarella king. What's your name?
Edward.
Edward?
Yeah.
There we go. There it is. Fresh mozzarella. You can't get it any fresher.
Doesn't get any fresher than this.
Any fresher than this, exactly. Good stuff. Good stuff. So I couldn't tell you the process. Let's read. Organic milk. Separate the curds. Add hot water. Stretch it out. Wooden paddles only. Ball it up. And right now he is doing process number three, I guess, adding the hot water.
Yes, I'm cooking it right now.
Cooking it.
Third.
pretty cool. Pretty cool process. Alrighty, well, thank you very much.
Have a great day.
Thank you very much. We are here at the Italy. That guy looks familiar. That is Elvis Corvettes. They usually got a couple of animals hanging here too.
Some a lot of
good, red. Yeah, good cuts of stuff. No samples. No samples. Here we go. Mozzarella bar. That doesn't look like mozzarella though. Pizzeria. Good morning. Prepping the dough. There we go.
What is what it is?
Pick out an ingredient.
How much stuff do you need? I say you need to stop on everything.
Good morning, how you doing?
Stock. How you doing today, brother?
Good.
Triple stock, you know what I'm saying?
Come on down, get some handmade pizza. Alright, you gotta have a little fish. Don't lean on the glass. There's nothing there. It's gone. All right. Little look in the Italy, just a little taste. For all you wine connoisseurs and drinkers, there's plenty of that too. And you can get yourself a nice cocktail. All right, that's it for now. We'll be back. You're watching PJ Slots Entertainment Day 3 here in Las Vegas. We're at the Park MGM, Italy. All righty. We are on our way to Aria. Wow. Gonna try to do a little gambling there. Make some money. Nice day out. A little breezy, a little chilly. Not too many clouds in the sky. Mountains got lots of snow on them. Can't see that. You're gonna have to take my word for it. I'm surprised all that stuff's still there, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, they deserve to have a business too, but you would just think that would be a nice spot for some kind of casino entrance or anything like that. This thing's gonna have all kinds of copyright strikes.
Right.
Oh well.
Oh,
yeah. If I get to the point where I'm making thousands, which I can't ever imagine that day coming, I'll change my ways.
Yes,
Actually, they could build a walkway, a crosswalk at every intersection.
Yeah, they should. With Esplanade.
Yeah.
Ride around all
that's
day.
Right, you don't have to do any walking.
It's so comfy in there.
Yeah.
Eat,
yeah.
Eat, drink.
That's all.
Just have to yell and everything is coming to him.
There you go.
That's nice. Doesn't even have to go to the bathroom.
Are you lost? Well, there's some directional help. One of the better views of Vegas is right there. You been up in there?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, we'll have to check that out then. Great views straight down the strip.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be packed tomorrow, probably private party for the fireworks. One of the three best, probably, sky views. For indoors, I mean, I guess, you know, Paris is pretty cool up at the top, but you got the stratosphere looking back this way.
Yeah.
You got the Skyfall Lounge over at Delano at Mandalay Bay area. That place up there is awesome. And then this one's really cool too. The Waldorf Astoria. And as soon as you get off the elevators, you know how you see Coke machines with bottles of Coke in it?
Yeah.
They got bottles of champagne.
Oh, okay.
The thing's full of champagne bottles. Yeah, so my view of my room looks right down into this area.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, when we get around the corner, I'll show you. Yeah, I'm hoping for just an awesome time lapse. I had some clouds in it yesterday. You know, it's always cool to watch them rolling in. So these art studios are cool too. This one here, Bolotava. This guy does this stuff. It's all with screws.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, it's all screws and he just paints them.
Oh.
All this stuff. This is a great, I mean, there's other stuff in here, but this is, oh, that's cool. I never even noticed that. Check this out. What do you see? Isn't that pretty cool? It's too bad the reflection. $12,000 and it's yours. Oh, Mickey. Now check this out. I love this place. Turn that off. Yeah. They've got some of the coolest stuff in here. But I never noticed the blinds before. So it does different stuff. Yeah, see when you move around?
Yeah.
They are talented. I don't have that skill set. But very cool. Very cool. Yeah. Yeah, just, you know. Don't have that talent. I could throw balls of paint on a piece of canvas, and that's art too.
Yeah.
You go down to the National Museum of Art in Washington, D.C. I remember the first time I went in there, I walked in, giant painting of three stripes, just three colors.
Yeah.
And hanging in the National Gallery. It's like, what am I missing here?
That's different.
Well, yeah, it's like, what part of this is deserves hanging in here? Hopefully it came out, but I had a nice video of the fountains last night.
Yeah.
I came in the evening, so good light.
Yeah.
And it has light shooting up with the water, mixing in. If it came out like what I saw, it was awesome.
Yeah.
Because of the spray of the water with a little bit of wind.
Yeah.
The light was reflecting off of it.
Yeah.
Very good, very good.
I held it before.
Nice.
Alrighty, let's go in the Aria.
After you, sir.
And we can take the tram over to the Bellagio.
So if we were going back to the park, we'd go up those steps and then you just walk all the way through.
Okay.
It's not lined with shops yet though, which is kind of amazing. Because usually, you know, everything is lined with shops.
Yeah.
That's not. It's just a long walk. They got one gal sitting there with selling drinks and snacks. Little snack stand, that's it. So yeah, so this is M Life. Your car will be good here. My other favorite game is your Big Wheel Monopoly.
All right. Good.
Yeah. I played it the other day to no success. Very frustrating. But a lot of good games in here. I met Diane Ivani here one time and we played a bunch of slots.
Oh, dude.
And had great success. Yeah. So I'm right here for now.
You're right there?
Yep. They got
Buffalo,
okay. You got it. Yeah, they're all over. They're all over. All right, we are back in Aria. We are back at Mr. Monopoly. Let's see how we do. Insert card. Check. Insert $100. Check. All right. Let's try to win. We're just going to do $2 bets. I did max last time to no avail. Well, actually, I did, right? That's right. I won. It was a short win in and out. Hopefully we can do a little better this time. We got the sound all the way up? We do now. $5 is all we need to start the bonus. Or get the Make It Rain feature. Day 3, Las Vegas, Monday, December 30th. Making our way to the Mechanical Bull at the PBR Bar at Planet Hollywood. Baby. Son of a gun. All right. $50. No, $5. All right, that's a start. At least I could say I won on this game. Thank you. be back with another bonus. Hit a bonus. Let's see how we do.
Spin, baby. Look up.
Come on. Free spins or utility? Free spins or utility? Free spin. Not going to be free spins. Might be utility. Yeah. Utility. All right. That's not a bad bonus. We pick hands. And we like multipliers and big numbers.
Pick a hand.
Spin.
Look up to see how your prize will grow.
We want a 2, a 3, or a 500. Ooh, 2,500. I saw that. 500's good. We'll take that. All right. Let's try again.
Spin.
There we go. Now we want a multiplier. Any multiplier will do. Any multiplier will do. Stop! Go, 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 go! All right.
Keep them coming.
Keep them coming. Oh, damn it. Oh, well.
Thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Come back soon.
Not much. 12:50. All right, we'll be back. Alrighty, still here at Aria. Let's try some Lightning Link. We're gonna do Sahara Gold. 10 cent Genome. Another Hunsky. Card. We got Elvis with us.
Hey guys.
He's gonna do Tiki Fire.
Tiki Fire.
He's got some nice numbers. Nice numbers. Looks like they've all been recently hit. They're all right around 500, but here we go. Hey, everybody, peace. Three castles, all we asked for. Or six balls. There's our jackpots. It's been an early struggle. There you go.
I got something.
It's his second day. My second day was good. Being teased everywhere today.
again. Elvis is on the good machine today. Back if we hit something. All right, we hit something. I usually like the right side. We'll stick with that. Ah, not bad. 200 added would have been good. Yeah, we're doing nickel denom. We dropped it down from the 10 cents we started with. Not seeing the camels. Big finish. Son of a gun. All right. We got some playing money. We'll be back. All right, we got another bonus. Let's see if we can get the hold'em spin this time. That's the worst. That's how the day has been today. That is exactly how my day has been today. Oh, boo. Oh, man. Bad. Needed one more up top. Alright. More to play with. We'll be back. Alright. PJ Slots here again. Day 3 in Las Vegas. We are still at Aria. And we're going to do 5 Dragon Gold. I think Jennifer B likes this game. We're gonna low roll. We're kind of getting our butts hammered, so we're gonna do a little 50 cent low rolling. Enjoy, everybody.
So the advantage of winning is you get another shot.
Alright, we'll be right back if we can hit a bonus of any sort. Heck, I'll even show a line hit, and there's a line hit. Nope, couldn't get 2 in a row. Alright, we'll be right back. How about that? We got the bonus. So, 25? Alright, we're doing 25 games. Might as well, we're low rolling. See what happens. Right now I got one. $1.30. We're here with Elvis Corvettes. He's right around here somewhere. Here he is. All right, we're up to $2.55. We've covered our bet. Oh, nice hit there, no multiplier. Back to our original $20. No, is this gonna be good? No. I got nothing. I'm drawing a crowd. I'm still in the bonus. Oh, there's a good one. $2.50. $2.50. I have 5 turtles. Oh no, wait, I was wrong. $10. Excuse me. I read it wrong. That screaming you heard, somebody won $1.50. I'm probably screaming $1.50 right now. This is my first profitable win today on a machine. It's been painful. But suggested by Dr. Laura, who I hope is feeling better by the time she sees this video, suggested I go low rolling. Very low rolling, so that's what I'm doing. Oh, another $10 hit. We're killing it, ladies and gentlemen. last spin. All right, we'll take that. $35 on a 50-cent bet. $50. Do we feel lucky? No, no, we don't. We're gonna cash out. We're cashing out. Alrighty, we have left Aria and we are heading over to Bellagio. We'll go through Cosmo, but neither one of us have cards or play there. And I'm not gonna donate money to that place because I'm not gonna play enough to stay there. Lamborghini, if you're having a really good day, you can get one of those. Right now we're at Aria, heading towards the Bellagio via the Cosmo. Everybody's waiting to get in. I walked by here last night and there was a wedding party outside over the other end. Yeah. So I'm walking by, getting them all to wave at the camera as I walk by. You'll see when that comes out. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Limousine service. Pretty nice little ride. Nice little driver. So this is, oh, this is part of it too. What am I, I think what I'm thinking, where, one of these is just rooms only, no casino. So it must be that tower over there. Yes, that's artwork.
Yeah.
This is called artwork. It's got a name, I believe. Reclining Connected Forms. Henry Moore. Do not touch. I wasn't going to. Wasn't going to. All right, into the crystal shops. Open Sesame. The sweet smell of 1,000 perfumes. All right, we'll be back on the other side. Or no, we'll stick around. We'll stay. We'll keep everybody here for this. Who dat? Who dat? Good luck. Good luck. The Wolfgang Puck. I guess you say that Kachina Lounge. The Kachina Lounge. There's some nice gifts for the wife.
Yeah.
You're just a huge jackpot away from a little gift from Cartier. I wonder if they'd give you a free bag. You could always April Fool her.
Maybe.
All right. I guess an Arpel is the last name. I never heard of an Arpel. I've heard of a Lapel. I should be doing a live walkthrough, but we're going to do that here pretty soon. We're going to do a live stream on my way to riding the Mechanical Bull at the PBR Bar at Planet Hollywood. Like I said in this morning's opening, if you're watching this video, that means I survived the Mechanical Bull Ride. And I want to thank, once again, Elvis Corvettes, otherwise known as Rick, for coming out with me and filming that magical ride. I might have to scratch that into the bucket list and then scratch it off. I've ridden a Mechanical Bull before, but I was much younger. As you can see in the thumbnail, that was at a golf show, and I was not wearing the correct pants. I slid off in about maybe 3-4 seconds. So today, I have jeans on. I should be able to grip the sucker a little better. I should be able to hang on to it a little bit better. Oh, wait a second. Wrong way. The second time I've done this. Because the other way we can walk across with that and go right into Bellagio, so. You know what? At night, the Aria is lit up, I think, the coolest.
Yeah.
Just the way the lights and stuff are in the structures.
Yeah.
Just got a nice look to it. The outside. The inside looks the same 24/7. I've never heard of any of these watch companies, only in Vegas. Yeah. I mean, if I wore watches, I'd probably heard of more of these, but. Or if I lived in LA, I guess, right?
Right.
Yeah, I would know them all. My friend Randy does live in LA, and she's heard of everybody. Yeah, I only know him from walking in Vegas. Yeah, this is the way we want to go. So the Hublot, whatever how you say it, they've always got different watches in the window. So I've seen a couple that I'd like to have someday.
I think it goes away on poker tournament.
Are these the ones they do? There is, it's. I think it's in Bellagio, maybe? No. We walked by one place, and I made a joke on one of my streams about the guy said if I bought four, he'd give me a deal.
Yeah.
It was like $250,000 each or some shit. They said, oh. 10% off or something, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. There it is. Yes. Once again, my favorite billboard in all of Las Vegas. And if it's not yours, it should be. So there's where the PBR bar is, right over there. That's where we're going to do the ride. Christina Aguilera. And the Cosmo. Mandalay Bay. Won't be there for it, but that would be a good show. Momo, fuck you, bar. Yeah, so they're probably up there setting up fireworks now, the roof of the buildings. They're starting to take down Donnie and Marie at the Flamingo. I'm surprised it's not down already.
But it's been up there forever.
Yeah, well, they just finally ended everything. So this dry bar place here on the right, you just go in and get a blowout, but they have a cocktail, they have a bar service. So people just lined up to go in there, get their hair soaked down, maybe get a shampoo and a wash, I don't know. And then they just blow it out. You got the DJ. What's up, brother? Bar. So we are now in the Cosmopolitan. So have you been to Secret Pizza? Do you know where that's at?
No.
I'll show you. It's right over here. We're going to take Elvis Corvess' Secret Pizza. Oh wait, maybe it's on the, let's see what level we're on. Is this level 2? It's on level 3, I think. I gotta remember which floor it's on. I can't remember if it's on, I think it's upstairs. Let's go take a look. If I'm wrong, we'll be back. I can't remember what floor it's on. Chandelier bar. Shoo-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do-be-do No, but here's another speakeasy down here. This place here, this pawn shop, in the back here is a another speakeasy. You come in the secret door, I think, is right there. And behind all this, there's a whole nother bar. Yeah. Yeah, so you come in here, and then they've got a bar in the back.
They opened up the old man over at the Gold and Silver. Opened this up.
Oh, yeah?
I'm not sure. He was going to open the bar up.
Huh. So, yeah, it must be downstairs. I got it wrong. I got it wrong. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that's okay. I never consider myself a knowledgeable Vegas person. Just a degenerate gambler.
Yeah.
Oh, they got an ice rink. That's what the line is for. So I need a tour guide. More of the chandelier bar. Not something I'd want to have to clean if they clean it at all. Well, I know it's here, I just don't know where. It's just a hole in the wall and then you walk down it. For egg slut. That's not it. It is some kind of a secret. Son of a bitch. I can't remember where it's at. I cannot remember where it's at. I don't remember it being down. Can you tell me where Secret Pizza is? I cannot remember for the life of me. It is on the third floor. So that's where I went up there and I'm like, I can't remember where it's at.
There's a hallway right next to Vallejo. It's at the end of that.
Okay, all right, thank you. It's above us. You want to go back up? Only if you want to see it. Alright, that's a good deal. Alright, we're going to try again. So I was right, it was on the third floor. I probably walked right by it. We're going to try one more time. This is the entertainment part of my stream. Oh, man. Happy holidays, everybody. All right, I hope you had a nice holiday. I should be talking in past since you'll be watching this on my return. All right, let's try this one more time. This time we'll get it right. I'm pretty sure.
Spread out.
Yeah. It's right here. Yeah. You guys all knew that when I walked right by it. Twice. Walked by it twice. So here we are, right next to the Blue Ribbon. This is a secret pizza. So you come popping down here. If that was closed, you wouldn't even know. So, album covers, pretty cool. Go ahead. Johnny Travolta. All covers. Great stuff.
I need to play.
Hit the game button, see if there's any games on there. No. Oop. Oh, look at Monopoly. Does it take a quarter? I have a quarter. 50 cents to play. Oh, I only have nickels.
Here.
Oh, sorry. They should have. Oh, it's loaded with both. Insert coins.
How much is it?
It's like 50 cents. We're fine. All right, here we are. Secret pizza.
Here's 50 cents.
All right. All right, Elvis is treating. We'll do a, hopefully he has three balls.
You want me to do it? Can you hit both flippers?
I'm waiting for the ball to come down.
One ball
missing.
Go. Well, it's a secret where that ball is.
I guess so. Obviously it's a secret. So they got my 50 cents. That must have been a tip.
That was a tip.
All right. You're out 50 cents, buddy. Sorry about that.
Okay. We won.
Secret pizza tickets for 50 cents, those bastards. Actually, I shouldn't say us. They took that guy.
Hey. But let's try this time.
We'll save by zero. That was wrong. Yep. Came right up and looked right at it. All right, we'll be back, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to... we'll keep going. We'll just keep going. We'll keep going. I've got the power. I didn't bring my hat. I brought my hat, Kim, but I'm not wearing it. Because when I got on the bull, I could have worn that. My hat, Kim, but I didn't. Over here. I didn't put it on this morning. Yeah, my hat cam, I've got a GoPro mount on it, so I can hook a camera to it. The Chandelier. Let's go up and take a look, shall we? Oh, it's closed. We won't be doing that. You're just gonna have to see the bar from here. I'll follow you. You can go find the machine.
Good place to get.
This is the Cosmopolitan. So they don't take our card. And of course, you can get one, which is, I think, right around the corner here. Like I said, I'm not, the only reason I don't want one. I mean, I'll play, I might throw money in, but I'm not going to make enough points to afford to benefit me. All I'm going to get is more emails. All right, yeah, that sounds good. All right. We're not going to be filming, Anna. Go check it out. Yeah, we do. Right as you come in, on the right-hand side.
Yeah.
Is by the garage entrance. All right, so we are at the Cosmopolitan. Go check it out. Yeah, we got the same game. So Elvis is going to do this 4-4. I think that's the new Wonka game. I'm not exactly sure. Billions. I haven't watched this show. But, I'm willing to give it a shot. It doesn't move. Let's do this one. Alright, so first of all, this game is called Billions. And let's see. That was the actor from Big, or Brothers in Arms movie? Brothers in Arms? What was it called? Band of Brothers. Good series if you guys saw that. I think that was the early 2000s that came out. All right, we're gonna do, we're going low end, and we're just gonna bet $1. Let's see how we do. I don't know who the characters are. I mean, I recognize him, obviously, and I don't know who the girl is. And I recognize him. That's about it. Don't know what we need. But we're playing it. This game's called Billions. Mighty Cash Triple Up. See if we get lucky and catch a bonus. Oh. Nope. So three wheels gets me something. There might be stuff within the game. Six of those maybe? Oh, it says right up top, three wheel triggers, wins free games. Bet $3 or more to win the grand. I'll be fine not winning $680,000. Much better with the photos than I am with cartoon characters. Come on, one time for the fans. Nope. Oh. pain continues. Last spin. Nada.
All right. Because I'm a degenerate gambler, we're going to put some more in.
If I came here the other day, I would have bet more when I was playing with house money. All right, that's going to do it. If I get a bonus, I'll be right back. All right, we're here on Wonder 4 Spinning Fortunes. Four buffaloes. $20 in. We hit a nice multiplier. Let's keep going. Maybe I should do my buffalo attempts on this. I get four screens. Of a huge win and a big win. It's so funny. Ah, you need a buffalo there. That's too bad. That's the free bag. Come on. Brutal, brutal, brutal. Sounds funny, but yeah, Pepsi's just nasty. Alright, so she's gonna give me extra Captain Morgan's to take away some of the Pepsi taste.
Can I refill your beverage?
No, I'm good, thank you.
Alright, that's enough of this. Suck. Alright, hey, we're back. We hit a bonus on the buffalo. Now let's watch the spin. Do you match? Ow! Yeah, because we have platinum cards at M Life and we're just playing over here and wouldn't get enough points quick enough to enjoy the benefits. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Hey, at least I got a bonus. At least I got a bonus. Yeah, it's not over yet. I got two more spins. Give me a three. Spin re-trigger? No, but hey!
All right.
Nice little hit, chunk of change.
Yeah. It's about $12. Woohoo! That's almost a winner. Backup spin.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
I got a drink in there somewhere.
Huh?
What are you looking for? Ashtray? Alright. Alright, that'll do it, ladies and gentlemen. We are back to the room.
Well, hello everybody. Man, that was a fun day. Fun day as far as the fun part goes. The gambling part was not good. It was a tough 24 hours. So hopefully tomorrow, New Year's, the last day of the year, hopefully will be much, much better. The live stream with the Buffalo Gold, not so much, but it was fun. I mean, I low rolled it, ended up throwing another 20 in. You guys might have caught that. So I did $120 and donated all that back to the Aria, which usually is pretty good to me. Lady Gaga is in town, so the park was just packed. A lot of people running around at 7 o'clock, so I didn't want to do it there. So I went over to Aria and we filmed from there. You guys were all a part of that, so that was pretty cool. Took a nice walk afterwards. Wasn't bad either. During the day, today, that was fun. Met up with Elvis. We had breakfast at Excalibur. And then we walked down, gambled along the way until we got to the PBR bar, where you guys, hopefully, most of you, witnessed my ride on the mechanical bull, which went about for 10 seconds. Watching the replay, it was right around 10 seconds, maybe 9.85 or something. But we'll figure out that for sure. Oh, excuse me. And then I went over to the Sugar Factory and had the drink. Wasn't impressed with that drink. It was sweet. You could taste some of the whiskey in it, but not a good drink. I wouldn't get that one again. I think next time I'm going to try that banana concoction. That looked good. The pictures, they all looked good in the pictures. How they're going to taste, I do not know. So we'll see. And then what? What else did we do? I kind of did the recap backwards, didn't I? Told you what we did tonight. And then went backwards during the day, but all in all, pretty good. Tomorrow, New Year's Eve is gonna be great. The weather outside is like low 40s, so if it's like that tomorrow night, it's gonna be absolutely perfect. The streets will be mobbed. I'm hoping. I know you guys. I haven't been down to Fremont yet. I'm probably gonna go down there. I was gonna do it the first, but I can't do it the first because we're having dinner here. Me and Elvis are gonna do a steak dinner at Bavette's on the first. So maybe on the second, before my flight leaves, I don't leave at 11:30 at night, I could hang out at Fremont. If I don't get down there, it wouldn't be the first time I didn't make it to Fremont, but I definitely wanted to try. And no excuse really why I couldn't get down there, but I didn't. I didn't do it. Alrighty, I think that's a wrap. We're gonna call it a day or a night, and hopefully day number four will be much more profitable. Alright everybody, thanks again for tuning in. And also, I went over 2,000 subscribers on December 30th. So thank you all very much. Last time I checked, it went down and somebody said it was up over 2 grand. So very cool, that's awesome. And thank you guys all very much. I'll have something coming up for the 2,000 subscribers. Knowing me, it'll probably be some kind of a live stream. And we'll do some giveaways, because I don't know what else to do. I don't have $2,000 to play a slot machine with. So it'll have to be a couple of $20 gift cards. I don't know. All right, that's a wrap. Now we're out of here. We're coming.